Hey everybody, it's Chef O'Mac. I just got another box from Good Ranchers. Let's check out what's inside. Another jackpot, the beef bone-in short loin steak right here. You're getting the best of both worlds here. You got a New York strip on one side, you got the filet on the other, you got the T-bone running right through that. That's gonna impart all that flavor with this beef. It's the beef flat iron steak. If you wanna work on your grill, this guy right here, the flat iron, is for you. This is the chopped Angus steak ground beef. Look at this, I mean, this is just hamburger patty love right here. It's the beef bone-in ribeye steak. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I mean, you cannot go wrong. I mean, just don't over-manipulate this steak. To me, the ribeye is my favorite cut of meat. It's the Good Ranchers New York strip steak. Check out the marbling through it. That's where the butter, that's where the bread, that's where you make your money right there. It's the beef top sirloin steaks. So if you're thinking about meal planning or really planning things out, I love using this cut of beef. It's the American Wagyu and Angus ground beef patties right here. So fresh, the fat content. It's like you could eat it raw. I'm seeing steak tartare right now. There it is, the boneless, skinless chicken breast. If you want Good Ranchers to do the work, they'll put the marinades in for you. If you wanna be that home chef that's taking that Iron Chef belt, this is where your prowess comes in.